Alright, this is the Moto Blur Motorola interface for Android running on a G1. This is a startup. You can see it's connected to Facebook and you can connect it to MySpace and all kinds of stuff. You can see messages from Yahoo. Emails. Oh, there goes a crash. Still hacked ROM, so you'll see this every once in a while. And there's the screen loading back on. As a music player. Some crap from Motorola. Maybe you push this button. It'll give you the contact screen and you can pull your pictures from Facebook or whatever. Your typical app screen. New Moto Blur dialer. When it decides to come up. Come on. There we go. And that's it.